batakitari malozile maamuno. Na ya kani mutabia ndie soma mundu. Na ndie ma mundu mbesa ate odhukuma. Hey sister, make it. Ya kuwana nyanda kitari ama nasi zimao. Pala njua zeni maende na wenesa. Lakini asuma yita matakitari. Aenda kitari umake kalao na nyingi. Tatu utaita mundu na mungu wa musala. Na pana kuulia meyambi siyo lozo meyashe ni no strike. Toko zi. Yena kisi ya kwane kaki na hii kwane.
Yeah. Something like coughing, we isolate so that we don't mix with the rest of the patients. We can not through to me as in my case is healthy more than we write the prescriptions.
Most of the common
diseases that we face, especially in Chamutri, with the hypertensive cases, in game.
Hypertensive?
Yes. Diabetic cases, we have it is than diarrhea cases, amoeba.
Because of the water?
Yes.
You see, this is the data we want to get, and the things that are making us spend a lot of money on medication. If we can get feedback from these dispensaries, then we can know what we need to do. So that we need this feedback.
Sure.
It's good feedback.
Yeah. They still have the common URTIs, respiratory tract infections.
Yes.
They are so common because of the weather. Yeah.
Tunafungua X-ray ward and ultrasound ward in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We call them the frauds, and this is the cot where the patient lies.
Yes.
Then I do the examinations. Mm. Actually, this machine has helped a lot. We had a patient who had a tightened abortion. Apparently, when I did the scan, I found it was triplets.
Wow.
So actually, she even gave birth on Sunday.
Yeah,
she
I was told. Wow. Yes. So it's really helping our women.
It's helping a lot. And then I can do obstetric ultrasounds and all ultrasounds. Actually, we offer all ultrasounds here. Mm. We offer them all. So these are the probes that I normally use to do the examinations. I love the images are portrayed on the screen.
Yes,
I remove the test.
Wow.
Saves a lot of time.
Why is it for men?
For men.
Song,
song.